very good. Alright, weapon level's increased. Now we're at B level. Probably take that dude out, but no, I'll save it for now. Hefty damage to him. Heal. Besides, just in case. Thank you. I did not expect that. Alright, let's see. You fall down, you have a killing edge.
Okay, so.
Lock the door. Get a blue gem. This creature has a longbow, so we're gonna have Shin attack him with his longbow. Reaver. Pick the other llama with me, shit. Alright, I have an idea. Get a guiding ring, which we kinda don't need, or can use rather. Get a dragon shield. Okay. There we go. Now Aston will attack by this dude. Okay, turn 12. Okay, you're doing pretty good on timing. Ooh, you're gonna open the door for me. Please do. Don't attack him just yet. I will, however. I can't. Astral, you're not high enough level. Shit. Okay, never mind. I would steal his lockpick, but you gotta match him in speed. You got to at least match him in speed. His speed's 18. Yours is only 15. Fine. All right, then that case, let him open the door, then kill him. Thank you. Nosferatu tome. Gem, which we kind of don't, which I don't need. Alright, you have high defense, pretty slow, and low resistance, which means magic. Can you take a move? Kinda could. Eh. So this map, as you can see, your forces are divided into three groups. There's four here, and the rest up here. The forces down to your southeast, I recommend sending your best units because they're going to be pretty much by themselves for pretty much the entire map. What we put over here is not too much of a concern because it's only like four units, because the rest of your forces are right here. So choose carefully whoever you send down there. And of course, you want to make sure you have at least one staff user who can use the restore staff in each group. At least one. Preferably two if you can. Okay, you got one sleep staff, one berserk staff, one silent staff. Catch you all later. Bye bye.